COVID-19 local updates in our interview with UFE professor Dr. Cindy Jardine. Sardis secondary teen sent to hospital for vaping-related illness and celebrating the GW Graham Grizzlies and Unity Christian historic triumphs. Watch this and all the other news this week and every week on chillTV's News of the Week. And if you have a story you think we should be reporting on, send us an email to news@chilltv.ca or message us through our Facebook page.